back. Hope you've enjoyed the other classes. So it is a cold and miserable day outside. So I've decided we're going to do a move class for 30 minutes. So it is high impact for 30 minutes. We're not going onto the floor. You need a little bit of space. So if you've ever done high impact, this is what we're going to do. We're going to do grapevines. We're going to do mambos. We're going to do V-steps, jumping jacks, but in a bit of a routine. So if you've got cohorts, this is for you. If not, get your family to film you and enjoy watching you be all over the place. So we're going to start. We're going to march it out in 3, 2, here we go. Let's get the music going.
Together. Thank you.
Thank you. Last time, each time.
Oh, shit, hold away. See you in the third day. Thank you. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy, yummy.
Hands on your knees. Chin out, glutes up.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy.
Arch your back.
That yummy, yummy.
Work, work, work.
Yeah, baby.
And again.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Arch your back all the way up.
Work, work, work.
Then stretch those cheeks.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. In the morning or late.
Work, work, work. Don't fight.
Up and back. Snatch your fingers.
Stay on, or you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done.
Deep breath in.
50-50 love the way you spin it.
Last
one. Magic, get a little baby.
You turn off. If you do my challenges, please do your